The President spoke highly of you, Agent Kennedy.
Likewise.
He told me you've been friends for 30 years.
Tell me, is it true you were the only ones present at the time of his death?
What are you saying?
Well, you must be aware that you are both
suspects in this attack.
What?
Agent Harper.
At the time of the attack, you had abandoned your post,
leaving the President vulnerable.
You must admit such behavior is suspicious.
You son of a bitch! You're the one who plans all this!
With what evidence could you base such an outrageous accusation?
I am the National Security Advisor. It's my job to
prevent terrorist attacks, not cause them.
You liar!
Helena.
If the two of you
feel so strongly about your innocence, then you should have no problem turning yourselves in.
I'm gonna make him pay.
Looks like things just went from bad to worse. The same boat now. I'd say that officially makes us partners. Like it or not.
And by the way, as long as you help me get to Sims. Does all this belong to Sims?
Well, with that lab of his sitting right on top of us, I'm gonna go out on a limb and say yes.
So this Ada, can you trust her?
That's not an easy question to answer.
A little history there, huh?
Oh, that's charming. Said a prayer or two while we were still up in the cathedral. Why is it the dead can't ever stay dead? We're not going that way, unless you like playing with fire.
Come on, we'll find another way.
Okay. there's writing on this door. Set forth evidence of kith and kin.
Kith and kin. Simmons family tree? I didn't bring any evidence, did you?
Nope, not related. You think they left any lying around?
When did she give you a ring?
Bingo. Thanks for the gift, Ada.
Looks like we gotta get our feet wet.
It's not the water I'm worried about. What the hell was that?
Just once I'd like to find a place flooded with warm water, you know? Helena, take the high road.
A little help!
Keep turning, it's working! Helena!
Leon!
Helena! Are you okay?
Fine, but I'm way over here now.
I'll cover you as much as I can. Just keep moving forward.
Okay, Leon, go! Leon, I can't get through. Can you open it from your side?
Hold on, let me check. Can you get through now?
Yeah, I'm good.
No way we're getting to that.
Maybe there's a way to stop it. Activated by cranks.
So we kill whoever's turning them at goodbye speed. Guess what? There's no crank here. I'm gonna look for it.
Look for it? There's no guarantee it's even in here.
True, but what the hell else are we gonna do?
Stranger. Looks like we're finally making it out of here.
Come on, let's keep moving. I'm sick of these catacombs.
Roger.
Welcome to the center of the Earth. I promise you, we're not gonna let Simmons get away with all this.
Good. I won't rest until he Jason paid for what he did to Deborah.
Sorry, you're over the weight limit.
There's gotta be a way out.
Follow me.
got it.
Fido!
Not my lucky day.
Helena! No! Okay, I'll find a place to climb up.
Thanks.
Helena, I need some backup!
Thanks.
Roger. Good job!
He's sterilizing the area.
And destroying the evidence.
How could he? Thank God you're still alive.
Where's Simmons?
After speaking with you, he left. In a hurry.
Shit.
Where did he go?
As he was leaving, he was talking to someone on the phone. He didn't sound too happy.
Any way we can find out where he went?
Don't worry. I've got a tail on him. He's on his way to the airport right now, where his private jet is preparing to leave for China.
China?
Yes. Take a look at these.
What happened?
Another bioterrorism attack. The BSAA confirmed it was the same one used in Eastern Europe 6 months ago, called the C virus.
C virus?
We saw cocoons just like that here.
We need to stop Simmons and take him into custody right away.
We have no evidence. And right now, you two are on the top of their list of suspects.
No.
Listen, Hunnigan. I need you to fake our deaths.
Can you do that?
What?
Of course. But they'll figure it out eventually. What are you going to do?
We're going to China.